when it favors us, we are cool. But when it doesn't,
hello,
we are not cool with
welcome
it.
To my channel once again. Today, I don't know, but some Ghanaians are complaining about something that I don't even get. Some Ghanaians are complaining about Nigerians using Ghana passport. Nigerians using Ghana passport. And there was this lady on TikTok, and she was talking about a situation that she encountered, I think, in her workplace. I think she's in this like one of these Arab countries, and the lady was talking about an encounter with a Nigerian who was using a Ghana passport. Basically, what she was talking about, it seems like she works in a particular place, and a Nigerian went there. I don't know whether the Nigerian wanted a job or something, but when the Nigerian was kind of talking to the boss, is not a Ghanaian though. I think he's an Arab or something. So when the Nigerian started talking to the boss, it seems like the Nigerian told the boss that he's from Ghana, not knowing or unknowingly to him, there was a Ghanaian working there. So immediately the boss called the Ghanaian that, hey, come and speak to your countryman in your local dialect. And this lady asked the Nigerian, it's the same. And the Nigerian responded. But you know, when you are not a Ghanaian and you are speaking the truth, to be honest, the accent alone will, like, the person will clearly know that you are not a Ghanaian. The person will clearly know that you are not a Ghanaian, yes. So it seems like the lady got to know that the guy wasn't a Ghanaian, and the lady threw another tree question, and the guy was finding himself wanting. Like, he was kind of confused. He didn't know how to respond, so he cornered the lady somewhere and politely told the lady that she's a Nigerian and this is blah, 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 blah. But here is my point. What I want to say, okay, first of all, let us watch this video. After that, when we come back, then I talk about something.
Mi kwaye ejuma de ma papa bi oye India ni. Ano freme. A freme na, oye no si rose kam. Se ta no ne guy beach na ho. Na mi jaye ejuma me ye na me call ni hon. O si rose, do you know this guy? Mi shane ni na mi si no, I don't know him. O si, he said he's from your country. I want you to speak in your local language. Ana, me sha ako ano. Me ya nambe na mbisa ni se etisein. O si eye. Eye no ambe ye. Ana mse na. O ba hanu mu beye denya. Pape isi minka change rewi. Na o sir. No shu meni. Because on ti kasa na amekan. On ti asi. Ano frem no si my sister. Come please. I want to tell you something. Ana me kwa boy ni say, oye Nigeria ni, na. Dubai government, say time no oma Nigeria for no visa. Mi nim say ne yi odema omu di, I don't know. Na oma Nigeria for visa. Inti na ma ne call Ghana, kwa ye passport. Asi si ya wukita Ghana passport. Awa di abakru mwana. Now the question is, they ain't in the Dubai government, Emma Nigeria for visa. Ya dream hosa. They ain't in the Dubai government, Emma Nigerians visa. They ain't in the bre. They ain't in the bre and san omu nye juma. Ewo kromwa. Sendi pano, omu da in subay pe dia. The Africans for bebewa, Uganda for Kenya, near the Ade, Sudan, Munina, dainty na Nigeria. And I am very disappointed in Ghana passport office in Penyufua or more. Some of them. Ahi, anobetia. May last year, me kwaya me passport, and no crampo no ane a ye express in Puno. Oje mi 750, nebi mo oje 1,000. Inti wea waye Nigeria ni no. Anshe mpa mwonji ni mpo mro 1,005. Anase 2,000 mpo no, mwonji ni mbroda. Now, if said this person ba, no ama me dan su ban pedi. No ba no be dan su ban boni edi ni eche no. Eje ne visa o ye Ghanaian. Na me baya me bekan su no most of Ghanaians or moms always oh, me jume mkran ko se Nigeria for ni bi won mo mi kita Ghana passport. Eye den no ko kita Ghana passport. Fi se o kita Ghana passport a mi minimu se and sana on sabeka passport in it as all the voters ID card and answer o Ghana card. Which I also Ghana ninkuan itiminya se cardino. Aye den na Nigeria ni timi benya Ghana passport.
Okay, so what happened? This is what happened, and the lady has narrated everything. My question is, who is to be blamed? Who is to be blamed? You understand? To me, honestly, I don't have a problem if a Nigerian is using Ghana passport. I'm saying this again. I don't have any problem with a Nigerian using Ghana passport. Do you know why? Because Nigerian is an African and I love my Africans. But one thing that we should realize is that, or one thing that we should think about, I've been hearing a lot of Ghanaians complaining and saying that Nigerians using Ghana passport and doing this. My question is, how many Ghanaians are using the US passport? How many Ghanaians are using the British passport? How many Ghanaians are using the German passport to travel? When it favors us, we are cool. But when it doesn't, we are not cool with it. Someone will say, oh, Nigerians with their bad track records and this and this and this and this and this and blah. Listen, if we have good systems in place, like the way abroad, for instance, you are going to be scrutinized and records, like you don't have any criminal records, you don't have any, you've not anything of a sort before they give you their citizenship and all that, and even their passports. Like, we will not be talking about this, or we will never be complaining about this. This is my issue. You understand? If all these people are not corrupt, because we are complaining because we know that the system is not good. These people probably took bribes from these Nigerians and give them the passports. Yes, for the Nigerian, to be honest, he feels or he thinks he wants to travel abroad. Yes, and he is looking for ways and means to travel abroad. So if there is a way in Ghana for him to get, because internationally Ghana has good reputation, you understand? That is why so many countries have not banned us. Listen, when you go to the comment section of this video, a lot of Ghanaians are saying yes, especially in Dubai, meaning a lot of Nigerians are using Ghana passports in Dubai. So bro, you see comments, people are commenting, yes, in Dubai, this, in this Arab country, this, that. Listen, it is not the doing of the Nigerian, but I will say it is the doing of the system that we have and the corrupt institutions that we have, the government institutions. They are very much corrupt, and we should know that. Please, we should stop complaining about Nigerians, this Nigerian, that Nigerian, this Nigerian, that. And work on ourselves. Thank you so much for watching.